Seeing if I can survive Hannels Spur. The creek was a bit cold. Wasn't in there long. Down a little side trail is this hut. It's up there. Very steep now. There's a tree crossing at about 750 metres. Circumvent a fallen tree about 850 metres. Ridge still has a southeast bearing. This is a 960 metre level, and there's the tops. Picked a bad place to stop. I think that's the last of them. Enjoy your 50 metre walk home, buddy. There are other ridges here, but the path is really clear to see. Bearing south-southeast. Haven't gained much more elevation though. Rising gently, 1,030 metres. Completely steep and relentless. Until now, 1150 metres. Another steep 20 metre climb to a long flat section, 1170 metres. That last section was really steep. Vegetation's changing again. 1430 metres. This is the Tasman flax lily after the flowering cycle. Here's the flax lily still with flowers. A nice relaxed section at the 1450 meter level. First place, the track's been a little obscure. You can always just tell by the orange markers though. We're as flat, 1525 metres. Excellent new sign since the bushfires. They must get these printed up in America. The spelling. Let's have a view back down the ridge. Relentlessly uphill, 1700 metres. Across the 1800 metre mark, you can see the first cairns. Signpost at 1835 metres. Usually a bit jittery, but not that much. I think it's probably there's a wedge-tailed eagle around or something. So this is Byatts. That's where the track continues over there. I'm going to take a path to the top of the Abbott range. I'm headed over to this large tor. Now I've backtracked along the Hannels Spur track, and from here I'm going to try and climb to Abbott Peak. I do believe those two pieces match. Abbott Peak, just behind there. It's 10 to 2. That's a false summit up there. Came up from over there. It looks like the snow grass is probably better that way. Just reached the 2100 meter mark. Is the summit. There are just a billion people on Kosciuszko. Homeward bound. I'm heading down. It's 3:15. To the left and stay high on the snow grass. The signboard is 4:05. Little caterpillars are hanging from their thread and they keep hitching a ride. Snake on the track just through there. Hannels Spur, biggest up in Australia. What's that I hear you ask? How are my legs after that? Absolutely shattered. I'm gonna have to have 2 days off. Signing out, till next time.